She wants to really, because there's a ministry there, and she wants to get back there and helping them. And they just talk to me, and she just asked me so many amazing questions. Well, how did you get started? What did you do? And which way did you go? And so on. And so I just feel so connected to them.
Amen.
That is it for me, and everybody that I'm connected with, I'm staying connected with as they're moving in the Holy Spirit. And I thank God, because this is a testimony. So we bless the name of God. We're going to start with prayer now. So